The coolest thing to me about civil engineering is the ability to use creativity in conjunction with the technical skills. So you learn a bunch of theory in class and you learn a lot of equations and stuff like that, but you really get a chance to apply it. So when you get into the workplace, you're still running the calculations, you're still running the fun software too. But it's in real life problems and it's real life solutions to big ideas and big structures and just generally big scale projects. My passion lies in design. It's in being creative. It's in solving problems. And with civil engineering, you have to be creative in the sense that solving problems is not easy because you have to incorporate a lot of different systems and a lot of different people. And you have to consider a lot of different angles in solving those problems. We talk a lot about sustainability in civil engineering, and it's a big key point in a lot of our classes. And so nuclear power could be a step towards that. You know, and the way that we design for it and the way we implement it could have a huge impact going forward. So it sounds cliche, but I like to be able to tell people, you know, I'm doing something that makes a difference that I can be proud of. And so civil engineering and, you know, the way that you do your job, it reflects what kind of person you are.